Alright, alright, alright.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's get serious one time, baby.
One time for your mind.
For y'all to think thugs, about baby.
Going like
these little niggas
growing into
a family.
Gangsters and OGs, baby, broken
already.
Family.
Look in his eyes and you see the pain of the things he's been going through,
man.
Listen intently to vision life that I'm showing you. A child of about 9 whose mama done moved on to be with another man. But his father's still strong, young and emotionally drained. He challenged the curse, but no matter how hard he tried, it could be reversed. See, he respected his mother's decision, raised and I question the doubt. Silently feeling as if his future is literally lost. Is he the reason his family's going in separate ways? I can't even adjusted to be the reason they wanna stay. Faithfully his father's child with love for his mother. Took to school, became a scholar, but rewarded with nothing. Started huffing and puffing, crying for daddy to try again. He pleading with mama, open the door, you can let him in. But neither will listen. It seem a child doesn't have an opinion. Innocence vanishing and nobody is paying attention. Another victim, child of a broken family. Living pillar to post, nobody give a damn if he's running the streets, cutting class and getting high. Hanging with thugs, learning to squeeze a 4-5. But why? At age 13, it feels like life ain't nothing but a badass dream. So no longer searching for love, overflowing with rage. While he die up in the streets, I'll spend his life in the cage. He's caged within his own mind. House no longer a home. Succumb to the streets with thugs he roam. Look at him.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
First two, baby.
Looking at life as a pessimist with no love in his chest, and he's got him feeling that seeing 21 would be a blessing. Given a choice and he chose, felt as a young and he tried. Pushed to the side by his brother, so with the homies he'd ride. Went to the school of the hard knocks, grew up on hard blocks. From marbles and spinning tops to whipping and cutting blocks. Some say that the devil's got him, they call him a black sheep. But reality is they have forgotten the vow. He's the product of loss, love, intelligence gone bad, a daily environment gave life to a maniac. He's thinking the way back, that person is long gone. With love from the dope boys, he's mentally at home. But mentally that gone, with gangs he feels safe. And they got the advantage, cause his emotions are out of place. So look in his eyes and you see the things he's been going through. Then maybe you realize that pain is because of who.
You know what I'm saying? The climax to this story, baby, verse 3. About to take y'all a little bit deeper, baby, why we come OGs.
So now he's hiding himself because his vision is blurry. Dreaming of life without the pain, but reality shook him. See a young boy so innocent, filled with joy. Became a young man with one plan, seeking destroy. By age 15, he had done time. Spiritually feeling done now. Mentally thinking what now? Emotions are telling him run wild. Untamable, locked in a box, seeming unbreakable. He's trapped in a world that is unshakable. He's feeling like living is overrated. So he's riding for the hood and the homies that didn't make it. Speaking like, do you remember him?
Man,
I can remember when becomes the topic every time he's with a friend. But nobody is seeing him hurt. He's hiding pain and that marijuana smell on his shirt.
Man,
look in his eyes and you see the pain.
Man,
look in his eyes and you see the boy.
Man,
sit down and listen, you hear his heart.
Not really.
Sit down and listen, you hear his heart.
Broken family.
Yeah.
Baby. Runaway
from
love.
Boy to OG.
2008.
Gangsters.
Gangsters.
That's from your boy Lowdown.
Yeah, yeah.
Took it in blood, baby.
Rock.
Think about it.
Listen at these little boys, baby.